Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the beautiful and the elegant Miss Pilar Pilapil.
And of course, Jerome, Miss Beretta. That was a beautiful number.
You're such an elegant lady. I saw you dance during the FOP. You also did a number there. And I'm so happy that you gave us the honor also to dance here in this show.
Well, Charlene, how can I say no? This is supposed to be the best show in town.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you. Tito Pilar, I heard that you enjoyed dancing the classic ballroom dances. And why is that?
Well, after all, is it my age? Oh, I don't think so. But anyway,
It doesn't show.
No, but it's probably because, ballroom dancing is very much, much more expressive than
that's
the new
true.
Dances.
Yes, that's
it's
right.
Much more good expression of the body and the spirit. Yeah?
That's true. It's a good way to show expression. Pero sa lahat po ng mga sayaw, tango happens to be one of your favorite. Why is that?
Well, you see, I'm a romanticist.
Can't
you see?
You know what? You know what?
And tango is a very, not only passionate, but also very romantic.
Definitely.
Yeah?
You know what, ladies and gentlemen? I feel so honored to be on stage with two Binibining Pilipinas Universe.
Aren't you lucky?
Pilar Pilapil and Charlene Gonzalez, and both are very graceful. Wow, I feel so honored.
You are also a very good dancer. I've seen you.
Thank you. Well, likewise. So what's keeping you busy nowadays?
Well, what's keeping me busy is something very opposite from dancing.
Really?
I think I am in love with the Lord. So
that's
the reason why my spirits are high.
You know what, Charlene? Last year we had Pia on the show. And now we have Tita Pilar. You know, maybe one of these days we can have a mother and daughter dance number here in Eazy Dancing,
yes,
right?
Maybe.
That would be great. We'll be looking forward to that, Tita, maybe next time?
Yes, of course.
We'd love to have you back here in
yes,
the show.
Yes, of course. Thank you very much, and it's nice to be with you.
Thank you. Keep it going.
Thank you very much, Tita. Meanwhile, ladies and gentlemen, Eazy Dance will be right back with more fun and surprises.